Tesla, the US-based electric vehicle manufacturer led by Elon Musk, showcased its highly anticipated autonomous taxi, known as the Cybercab, at VivaTech 2025 in Paris. The event, now in its 9th edition, is recognized as one of Europe's largest gatherings for technology and startups. Tesla's Cybercab, often referred to as a robotaxi, attracted significant attention at the company's exhibition booth, offering a glimpse into the future of driverless mobility.
Nice.